everybody. Take one arm over and just reach to the side and let yourself melt down. See if you can touch the floor. One more time. And shake it out. Today we are doing a site-specific dance workshop. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take you through a little bit of the process of what we do to create work in a place, right? So a lot of times when you think about dance, you've probably seen it in a theater, right? But site-specific work is a little different. So it's sort of made to kind of fit a specific place, right? So not a theater, okay? So today we're gonna take you around. So some of you will be on the playground, some of you will be in the garden, and we're gonna take you around and we're gonna show you some of the ways that we create movement. So we have nothing right now, but by the end of the workshop, we'll have like a whole dance that we would have made that comes from you, okay? This is also our process.
To me the most was how everything was purposely not linear, yeah. And the only things that were the trees and like the pole and the fence, so they stood out a lot more but not jarringly.
Mm-hmm. The squishy floor, and it just makes you kind of want to do this moon dance because it's there, like these objects, and it's not, you know, it's just got this unusual landscape and it's soft and bouncy.
I like the colors of the flowers.
I like the shapes of the flowers.
The shapes? Cool. The flowers were a huge hit. We're going to actually go to the garden and we're going to kind of take on some of that, those ideas in our bodies. Bumpy, wispy, rough, crunchy. Okay. Those are the ones. We're going to think about the textures as qualities. Okay. So we're going to make some movements first and then we're going to add on those qualities later. Samantha, can you show us a shape that you're inspired by in your body?
That's from the table.
Okay.
I had legs and then I'm the top.
Okay, so let's try it.
Beautiful.
Cool. Your arm is high, your left hand is low. Beneath.
Very good. What we just made, so that's the first thing. That's part one. All the shapes just as they were. Bumpy. Wispy. Rough. Very nice. So, you may have never looked at it this way, but when making this mural, we were thinking about a board. Have you ever played like chutes and ladders or twister? So you're thinking about all kinds of like fun games that you can play and how you can do that in your body. Okay? So you get to choose your own adventure where you want to start. So you might want to start with twister. And twister tells you what to do, right? With different parts of your body. So you might decide, you know, I'm going to use my foot, but then I might decide maybe I'm gonna use my elbow. Ooh, that's really hard, right? Or maybe I wanna use my other toe, you know, so you can kind of play around. So everybody pick a place to start. We're gonna put some music on. What were some of the things that you remember that were really fun or exciting or you really liked about the mural? Something you want to share?
Having more hands on the ground.
Mirroring.
Okay, yeah.
Play hopscotch, so this sort of took it to a different level. I think it's lovely.
So this is something that I like to, well, I didn't make this up. I got this from someone called Liz Lerman. She is a choreographer and she likes to make up ways to create movement together. So one of her tools is called flocking. And I like to use this a lot, but especially relevant because we're outside where the birds actually live, right? So we're gonna pretend to be sort of like birds, but not literally. And we're gonna stand in a big group. I'm gonna pick four leaders. Oh, I have some hands already. Leaders, you're gonna move kind of slowly, right? But not too fast, because if you move too fast, nobody will be able to follow along. So what I mean by that is, I'm gonna choose some kind of slow movement that anybody can do. And it's gonna seem like everybody already knows it. So maybe I might pick one arm here. And if I really get stuck and I have no idea what to do, I can do some of the movement that we made in the garden. So I might do the wispy version of that, or I might do the original version of that. So I'm gonna choose some kind of slow movement that everybody can pick up. And then when you feel like you've ran out of movement, you don't know what else to do, you're gonna turn. Ready to try it? I believe in y'all. I think it's gonna be amazing. Maybe something that you learned or something that you did, okay? So you can share either, I'll give you a choice. You can share either one word that you feel or something that you really liked about today, okay? So either one.
Free.
Vulnerable, but in community.
Wonderful.
Peaceful.
Happy.
Enjoyable.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, everybody. Give yourself a round of applause.